The operation burying the bottles has been watched with interest by chef de cave Dominique Demarville and his right-hand man, Cyril Broom. Down go the bottles.
So today we put 300 bottles of Veuve Clicquot and 50 magnums of yellow label in the sea, in the Baltic Sea, to follow the aging of these bottles. We have the same bottles in our cellar in Reims, and every 2 or 3 years we will compare the aging between the bottle in the sea and the bottle in our cellars in Reims. We choose the Baltic Sea for two reasons. First of all, in 2010 we found Veuve Clicquot bottles 50 meters deep in a shipwreck. And the second reason is the perfect conditions in the Baltic Sea for the aging of the bottles. Constant temperature, 4-5 degrees Celsius, no light, very, very light level of salt. And of course, we put these bottles at 43 meters, where we have the perfect pressure for aging, because we have the same pressure in the sea than in the bottles. That will be a wonderful experiment.
The idea, we put 100 bottles of each quality and 50 magnums. So 300 bottles total and 250 magnums. What we will do, and it is what we want to ask you in the future, in 2 or 3 years, we don't know exactly yet when we will do it in 2 or 3 years, but for a special event of the house, we will invite you again. We don't know where. Why not again here or in somewhere else? We will organize a tasting. A tasting to compare what happened between the bottle in the sea, because this bottle will stay there for a long time, and the same bottle, because you have the same lot of bottles in our cellars.